One of the things that fundamentally we're seeing going on in the market within our customers specifically is the breaking down of silos. Organizations want these teams to partner together, to work together ultimately to solve that problem as quickly as possible.
Regardless if they're a network admin, they're a system admin, they're over a database, like regardless of what their role is, we're making sure that we're giving them the visibility that they need to make sure that their internal customers are successful.
Having just a single piece of the puzzle, like you only know what the database is doing or you only knowing what the network is doing, isn't enough in today's world. You need to have full observability of what's going on in each individual component of the system in order to make the right decision at the right point in time.
Observability is really the promise there of being able to connect all of that data seamlessly in a way that you have the best uptime and the best availability and the lowest delays in terms of providing those services to users, as well as connecting that to the real hard business metrics that you have.
The depth and the breadth of our offering will be significantly better than our competitors. We also have a lot of domain experience in networking and host monitoring and containers, which will allow us to provide deep insight into the problems that customers are facing in a much more rapid fashion.
I don't think any of our competitors can realistically compete with us because we have such a large feature set that we've built successfully over the years, so that we're no longer just the, hey, 80% of the features. No. We dominate with features.